I don't make art, art make me, you know? Not art, but new technical possibility which has been developing every year since 60s, understand? And that defines my next artworks, you know? So in a way, I'm like a cook, you know? So you have to have a celery, otherwise you cannot make celery dish, understand? And that's what I get celery or egg, don't depend on me, depend on market, you know? Yeah, electronic market.
See, the machinery that he works with, or the opportunities, mm-hmm. is always moving ahead. So the challenges are built in for him. And he's very good with machinery, and his timing is superb. Mm-hmm. So you have a real ability and a freeness of experience. He's not afraid to experience. I mean, the new work, which involves lasers, has never been done before.
Nam June has always been one to immediately take on new technology. I mean, he was one of the first artists to work with the Sony Portapak when it was developed in the mid-60s and included in his work. He's an artist who developed with Shoya Abe, a Japanese engineer, the Paik Abe synthesizer, one of the first or one of the early such synthesizers. He's always been on the cutting edge of looking at new developments in technology, but his work is not driven by the technology. And I think this is the work of the best artists. It's driven by their imagination. It's driven by their vision of how they can take that technology and have it express, support, articulate their vision.